Good evening, everyone. My name is Vishwa. I am a student of BAFEL in Tirunelveli. My topic is three friends. They are three friends, Sivan, Arvind, and Gopal. They were very large in bargaining to eat mango. Gopal said, "I was not good," Sivan and Arvind say, "Eat mango." So one day, say, "Hey, Gopal, your father is sick. You, Gopal." So Gopal run and see the father is on the bed and say, "Hey Gopal, you live alone." So Gopal is sad and they can say, "Hey Gopal, don't cry." Gopal lived alone in the village. He was safe, was to continue study with money was given his father. He is good man and very. He remembered his friend promise. So he was room first Arvind place. He was rich and say, "Hey Gopal, I was small boy." Arvind say, "I am a businessman. I am Gopal. I am married. Arvind should have property." Gopal standing in front of Sivan gate. Sivan say, "Hey Gopal, my lady, you are very rich in youngers." Sivan say, "My brother was lost to Gopal." Like say, "Why are you late?" Gopal say, "I was so conversation." Gopal and his wife calling close Sivan house. Gopal say, "My business lost." Gopal gave 100 rupees to start the work. Gopal and Gauri take soda. Gauri says, "Stay here 2 days." After some days, Arvind go to Gopal house. Arvind says, "Why are you live in small house?" Gopal say, "My business was lost." Arvind say, "I lived in big house and luxury life. I am open my diamond shop. And I am rich." Gauri comes their last of juice. Arvind says,